Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So I just finished editing this video of our bike park trip to Bear Valley. So I have, first off, let me start with a confession. You know, if you're a subscriber of the channel, all 38,000 of you, you probably seen my Dodge Ridge video. And on that video, I gotta be honest with you, when we went to Dodge Ridge, I realized that as soon as we got there, that wasn't the bike park that I was planning or thinking of going to. So, but anyway, and you know, ever since we went to Dodge Ridge, I've been meaning to go to, been wanting to go to Bear Valley. And this is that video. I'm gonna have to cut it to two videos, part one and part two, mainly because part one is already like 21 minutes. What I'll do is I'll put timestamps so that way if you want to jump ahead, you can. Let me just give you an overview before before you watch the video. Number one, they only have three trails, green, blue, and black. And then you can also shuttle outside of the resort. In summary, the green trail, has sections that I wouldn't consider green, so that's probably, you know, for some for a lot of beginners, that's probably going to be hard. The blue trail, I believe it's a proper blue trail, challenging enough, but won't kill you even if you make a mistake. The black trail, it's not really hard as much as it, there was no traction during that time when we used it, so it's not, it's actually nice. I would love, you know, next year, I would love to see what they come up with, especially Dodge and Bear Valley, because I think it's great to have these destinations that are, you know, that are close by to the East Bay, like where I'm from. So hopefully you enjoy. If you have any questions, please feel free to comment below. One thing that I want to tell you up front, okay? When you're using Apple Maps and you type in Bear Valley, make sure that you're typing Bear Valley Resort. If not, you're going to be 2.5 hours away from the actual Bear Valley Resort. It's going to take you somewhere you don't want to be in. Anyway, enjoy. Thank you. Have a great day. Okay, this one I'm gonna do the green, but when you do the green, it also, you start off here. Ah, that is loose, that area over there. That's why I keep getting loose. So this is the same trail to get into the full green run. I'm gonna do the full green run, just so you see it. Whoa, loose.
shortcut. So I'm gonna do the green. No, I'm doing down the green. I'm going straight. Wow. All right, I'll see you there. So that's the blue where we were earlier. This one's the green, I just want to show you. It's got this little features like this, which are really nothing, just a bunch of rollers. Maybe I shouldn't be coming down here by myself. Earlier we saw a black bear, but that was on the freeway. It was a cub. Actually, it's a cub. So this is truly a green trail. So when it gets here, this is where I don't think it's a green trail again, you know? But maybe more like because of the how blown out it is right now. I mean, it's not really hard, but jeez, it's just a little bit blown out. There's no traction, no nothing. So, I don't know where to go. I don't know if this is the actual trail. I don't even remember if this was the first one we went to earlier. Uh-oh. Oh, it just takes you to the same spot. So the green trail is really not scary. It's just really loose. That's the problem right now. That was it. That was a green trail. Okay, for this one, we're going feathered. So this is the blue. They call it a blue, but to be honest with you, it's a little bit of a blue-black. But it's fun. It's not gonna kill you like the other one. It's just really blown out. I think it's really nice. Whoa, why do I keep losing traction there? And then you have the rocky section here. Boo, boo, boo. It's just, you just gotta be on top. And then we drop in here. So this is where kind of the party starts. And this is kind of the sketchy part because primarily blown. Then you have a lot of braking bumps. And then this little drop area, not bad. Whoa, whoa. Then you get to a little flat section. There's my buddy Robert. Hello. Hey, hey. Oh boy. One more blown section, which is really kind of annoying. And then this little part, I'm gonna go over this one this time around. Okay, now I know. I'm gonna go over that later. I didn't go over that today. So this part is just fast. So this is just a fast, rocky, very rough section. I call it the thigh buster because my thighs are burning every time I'm here. Okay, another small drop, roller basically. And then now all we have is like a bunch of little, like this. Hello. And then that's it. This one is just all fast section, nothing, just flat. Robert, let's do this. Oh my God, I thought it wasn't gonna go down. What the heck? Where's the easy entrance? Okay, we're going black. And it's gonna be scary. So far, so good. This is nothing. A little jump, a little tabletop. Whee! Okay, so those are not bad. Not bad at all. Oh my gosh, so loose. So from here, you can go Yellow Submarine, Monte Wolf. So we go stay here, because that's the village on the left. This is the stair step. Okay, am I going the right way? Okay, apparently we went on the wrong one. So what? Are we gonna go there? Okay, technical shit. Oh, where do you go? I'm walking already. Damn it. That's actually very doable. Very doable. I should have gone. But better safe than sorry. Ooh. That's my weak spot, turning on that side. Oh my God. Wow. Jesus Christ. Just you?
Yeah.
All right. Oh, man. Yeah, fear has gotten over me. Fear has gotten over me because I can't control my bike anymore. Whew. No, hell no, not coming back this way. No way, no how. No way, no how. Am I coming back? Okay. Some of them are a little. This part is not really sketchy, but I just don't feel comfortable. Wow. No, I don't feel comfortable. That's sketchy. Oh my God, this is not even bad and I can't handle it. Holy crap. Oh boy. Wow. Oh my God. Whew. Oh boy, okay, time to regroup. Let's see if I can continue because I'm freaking walking. Oh boy, oh boy. Wow, that was crap, man. That was crappily scary. I won't lie, I chickened out. Ooh.